she's celebrates beauty. She's a true eccentric. She's not vain. She just likes to get her look across.
Darwin would be pleased.
Look, she's got such beautiful eyes.
So this was actually Darwin's monkey?
This was indeed the actual monkey of Darwin.
And it used to sit on his table when he died.
And Lady Bailey used to sit on my table.
And it was a he.
Yes, in the 1800s. Changing gender.
Yes. We're here at my little abode, having Lapsang Souchong tea.
We're all alone, no chaperone can get our number. The world's in slumber, let's misbehave.
Eccentricity is a quintessential aspect of the British character. The Dowager Extraordinary Lady Bailey, the Dowager Duchess. She was Darwin's and she came to us via the British Museum. Is all that I aspire to be.
Let's misbehave. Let's misbehave.
If you would be just sweet and only meet your fate, dear, would be the great event of 1928, dear.
Daniel seeks his phone. Lady Bailey, do you have advice for gentlemen? She is full of wisdom. Her head's a little bald. So she wears tiaras too.
She has a bald patch.
She does. And I think she carries it off with some aplomb. But yes, she has had gender realignment. And it was recommended after there was a nasty accident at the British Museum.